Hey guys, welcome back to my channel.
I'm about to just pull up. Bye. Everything that you ready to ride.
Hop up in my Jeep and put your body to side. If you have never seen this face before, my name is Naya. Hi, nice to meet you. I hope you're having an amazing morning, evening, or whenever you're watching this. Today, I'm gonna be trying a skincare brand that I've never tried before called Earth to Skin. I got this trial kit from Walmart for $9. Not really for any specific reason. I was just in there and I saw this and I was like, wow. A skincare trial kit for $9? Content, baby, content. So I literally just bought that for content purposes. So I'm about to risk my skincare for a week just for you guys. Earth to Skin has a bunch of different little sub lines. Like they have a super green line and they have a super fruit line. I got the honey line, as you can see. And it comes with a cleanser, a day gel cream, a night cream, and an eye cream. I just want to tell you a little bit about the like benefits and the ingredients and stuff that they have in here, because this is supposed to be a like natural type of skincare brand. So this line that I have specifically is enriched with Manuka honey extract, glycerin, hyaluronic acid, vitamins D, E, shea butter, macadamia seed oil, and royal jelly extracts, which concerns me because I don't know what that is. They also have no parabens, no phthalates, no petroleum, no mineral oil, no sulfates, no gluten, and they don't test on animals. This set is supposed to be calming, moisturizing, and soothing. So I guess we will figure out along the week whether those claims are true or not. So when I was planning this video, I was like, okay, this shit only comes with a cleanser, a moisturizer, and an eye cream, basically. So I'm like, dang, am I supposed to go a week without toner? What am I supposed to do? Like, so usually I would use this Instant Natural. Well, for the past couple of weeks, I've been using this Instant Natural Age Defying and Skin Clearing Toner to clear up my dark spots, as you can see. And it's been working really well. But for this video, I'm gonna go back to using Witch Hazel for my toner, even though I know what they say. It's not good for you, but personally, I like using Witch Hazel. The only reason why I got this is because people say that it's not good to use, but I haven't really seen any problems yet. So I'm just gonna use it for another week for you. And I also got the Superfruits brand. Watermelon Hydrating Juicy Serum. I'll be using this along with the Witch Hazel and this skincare kit just because it's the same brand. This watermelon serum is supposed to be brightening, radiance boosting, and illuminating. So I guess we'll see if those claims are true. What I will also be using this week that isn't part of the kit is this Clarisonic brush. I've had this since high school. All right, so let's open this. They're a little tiny, that's okay. I guess we can see if these will go a long way as well. But it's morning time, so all I need is the cleanser, the day gel, and the eye cream. So first up is obviously cleanser. So let's see what this cleanser is looking like. This is what it looks like. first impressions on the cleanser, it smells like honey and it's really, how can I say it? It doesn't burn or anything. It's really soothing, like it says it's supposed to do, and it does feel very moisturizing. Next is the toner. This is the brand of Witch Hazel that I have. I'm just gonna put some on this and wipe it on my face. You should get down your neck too, because you definitely just wash your neck. If you put in Witch Hazel on your face after you just wash your face, why not put it on your neck after you just wash your neck, okay? Let that dry. Now I'm going to apply the serum and I'll show you guys the texture. We ain't even gonna talk about what that looked like. This stuff smells so good. It smells like artificial watermelon, but it smells good. So I'm gonna allow that to soak in for a little bit, and then we'll be on to the eye cream. You know, I don't know if you're supposed to use eye cream first or the serum. I should have probably Googled that first. Okay, so I just did a quick Google search, and apparently it's supposed to be cleanser, toner, serum, day cream slash moisturizer, eye gel, then sunscreen. So I did it right. Based on the information that I just discovered, I will not be going in with this next, and I will be going in with the day gel next. So I'm really interested to see what this feels like. This is what it looks like on the inside. Looks moisturizing. We'll see. I don't even know how I'm gonna go about this. I'm trying not to be too generous because this is only a little bit. This feels good. Hold up. Hold on. Okay, this is very moisturizing. I like this. Make sure you get your eyelids. Make sure you get that neck. Your face routine, definitely applies to your neck too. Last but not least, for morning one, we'll finish off with this Royal Jelly Eye Cream. You know, should we Google and see how Royal Jelly benefits your skin? I think we should, because I don't know what the fuck that is. Royal Jelly benefits. Okay, so apparently it can fight signs of aging with the powerful vitamins B, C, and E, amino and fatty acids, minerals, and antioxidants, which soothe and nourish the skin. So if that's what you're looking for. So let's see what this looks like. All right, so I'm pretty sure you're supposed to like pat when it comes to eye creams, you know. I don't, 21, what do I need eye cream for? First thing I have to say about this eye cream, a little goes a long way, because I thought that wasn't gonna be enough, and it's definitely more than enough. So I don't know how people do this pat and shit. I'm not a fan. So we're just gonna do a little bit of upwards action. and hope for the best. That's day one done. I'll see you guys tonight for the night routine. Okay, I'm sorry that most of this has been fast forwarded, but it's definitely 1 o'clock in the morning and I definitely have to be up at 5. Look at me. Anyways, night cream, first impressions, let's go. It's kind of like whipped shea butter, if you've ever seen that. Yeah, she's thick. Oh yeah, she's thick, like she's actually, I guess, a person. Alright. Super moisturizer. All of this smells like honey. I like it. Let's not make the same mistake as yesterday. So as you guys can see, I was very, very impressed with all of the products. I honestly don't even know what more I could say about them other than brag about how great they were. Like, I have no complaints. I have literally no complaints. Here's a before and after of my skin. It maintained my skin really well. Like, it didn't cause any more breakouts and it prevented more breakouts from coming. Since, as you can see in the before, I didn't really have many breakouts, but my problem was mostly like texture. Like, my skin looked spotty and stuff, and I was just like, sis, what's going on here? I'm not feeling it. So I wanted to see if that would help fix it, and I feel like it honestly did. I don't know if you guys can see a difference, but I can definitely see a difference. But I do want to say, as soon as I stopped using, because I use these products all the way into the cleanser ran out, so it was almost an entire month. So that little bottle lasted me almost entire month, using it both morning and night. A little goes a long way, and I honestly recommend all these products. Maybe not the eye cream, just because I don't really notice a difference between underneath my eyes. I don't recommend and I don't not recommend it, so do what you will with that. But I guess my skin really liked using all of those products, because as soon as I stopped using it, a fat pimple popped up on my chin, which was upsetting, but it's gone now, so we're good. Basically, overall, it made my skin super glowy, hydrated, and moisturized. Basically, it did everything that it said that it would. I got so many compliments this month on my skin, probably more than I've ever gotten. I don't know about you, but that would make me want to buy the full-size product, and I think that I will. I feel like the individual bottles are less than $10 each, so that's a pretty good price. I feel like the few products that I would purchase in a full size would definitely be the cleanser, the day cream, and the night cream. Like, I would literally purchase all of those. The eye cream didn't impress me, but everything else I would definitely purchase in a full size. 8.5 out of 10 I would definitely recommend, honestly. You guys should go try it out. If you guys do, come back to this video, Let me know how it works out for your skin. I would love to know. I feel like since it's all natural and stuff, I feel like it should work well for everyone's skin. So I'm honestly curious. And plus, there aren't very many reviews on this. If you were curious and you were looking for a review and I popped up, you're welcome. If you enjoyed this video, I just want to say thank you for watching in the first place, and I hope that you give this video a thumbs up, comment, subscribe for more videos like this. Leave a few suggestions if you have any. You can also follow me on Instagram at Naya.V, on Twitter at Naya Vandalier, and on Snapchat at Naya98. I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye.